please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Canara Bank, the mid-cap index is up 30 points now and the Nifty has taken support at yesterday's low. So almost playing per script for now. The advanced decline also relatively okay. But we have our guests joining us, Ashwani Gujral, Mitesh Thakkar and Sandeep Bagley also with us in the studios. Ashwani, you go first. Thoughts on how the trade has panned out so far? Mid-caps are outperforming. In terms of index and stock calls, how would you approach this from here on?
This is all choppiness. I don't think it matters. I think Bank Nifty, you can sell this intraday rally that you are seeing. We are basically testing yesterday's low. And you are hardly up 10 points from the low. So I don't think great amount of buying is coming in. I would have had a different view in case you would have taken out 10,450, etc. So this is a weak pullback and one that will get sold into. None of the banks other than an odd IDFC bank is in the positive. So particularly on the financials, I think fresh selling is clearly visible. It's only a matter of time before 10,370 gets given up. So this is the kind of choppiness I was talking about earlier. And finally, this should resolve on the downside because none of the sectors other than IT are in the positive. IT also is giving up gains. It's not like it's building on. So the market is stationary and just waiting for the next downside. As far as individual stocks are concerned, NBCC is a buy with a stop of 199, target of 213. Canara Bank is a sell with a stop of 247, target of 232. And PNB is a sell with a stop of 97. Target of 89.
Okay, well, Sandeep Bagley is also here with us in the studio. Sandeep, hi, morning. What stocks would you be looking to buy or sell now?
Good morning, Sonia. I would go with a buy in a KPIT, stop loss of 217, target of 234, and a sell in a Can Bank as well, 248, stop loss, target of 236.
Okay, Sandeep, thanks a lot for those trading ideas. Mitesh is also with us. Mitesh, your trades?
So I have one buy and one sell as well. On the buy side, I would take strikes. Ashwani, I think it's more of slightly try to buy it around 682 with a stop at 672 for targets of 705. And escorts is a sell, keep a stop at 860, look for targets of 817.
Okay. Markets are not showing much by way of strength. Again, I wanted to ask any of the Adani Group stocks in which there is a trade, Ashwani?
You know, even if mid-caps are doing okay right now, don't be too overexcited because once the market clearly resumes downside like Adani Enterprise, 200 DMA is 150, but it's not like roaring back. So it's just a mild kind of pullback from there, which is most likely going to get sold into. So at best avoidable. If you have to do something, get into an NIT tech, etc., which are much safer stocks, because once the downside resumes, these are often the first stocks to get hit.
Just one more chart.
As we speak, HDFC Bank is making not only lows of the day, it's broken yesterday's low also. So you know who's back.
Oh yes, definitely. That point is taken. Look at the intraday chart on HDFC Bank and that's led the market a bit lower as well. Ashwani, just one more chart check. If you can help us on MRF, the commodity consumer companies are doing well.
You know, these trades keep cropping up, but if you see over a period of time, I don't think they are now making new highs. When commodities go up, they tend to move up a little bit. MRF is up 0.06, so basically range bound between 6,800 and 74,000. And often in such stocks, it pays to buy on the boundaries rather than trying to buy in the middle. It's kind of in the middle.